Hi, good morning. Selamat pagi. Assalamualaikum. Welcome back to my another blog for today. Today I'm walking at Simpang Rumah Merah. If you don't know about Simpang Rumah Merah, you also can watch my recent blog. Yeah. Jalan terus.
Iya, enggak.
Mending jalan terus 10 ringgit.
Iya, lah. Mbak. Saya mau cepat-cepat.
Oh.
Ini arah dari kencing itu tunggu.
Oh.
Merah.
Baru satu belum baru satu orang.
Mana?
Kita lah. Kalau mau jalan terus boleh juga. 10 ringgit. Kalau tidak tunggu dulu lah sekejap. Si masuklah dulu, duduklah dulu, tunggu sekejap. I don't know what happened to DG today. Always is not like this. DG here is 4G, but right now they are hedge. So yeah, I don't know what problem. Maybe they have a line problem around here. Always a line is always 4G at Simpang Rumah Merah, but right now I cannot open YouTube. They just running because they hedge. But the early morning this morning I still can open YouTube here. But right now I don't know, maybe the land disappear. Maybe lah. Now already 12 a.m. time to go back home and take a rest. This morning I just have 2 trip at the Simpang Rumah Merah. Yeah. So right now I will going back home. So I will continue on this afternoon. Hopefully this afternoon all of us diperberahkan rezekinya insyaallah. Now already 3 p.m. time to continue walking, and on this afternoon I'm walking at Paper Town for this afternoon. So hopefully this afternoon all of us dipermurahkan rezekinya insyaallah. Amin.
Kau telepon dia, kau di mana nih? Aku di luar sudah nih, bilang.
Alhamdulillah, I just send my passenger here at Kampung Bundusan, Papar. Alhamdulillah.
Biar jemput sekarang Pak Yasa, bentar itu apa-apa.
very small income for today, but yeah, alhamdulillah, that is the rezeki Allah give me for today. Yeah, alhamdulillah, just hope for tomorrow more better than today. Right now, weather also very cloudy. I think today raining just like yesterday night raining. So thank you for watching my video blog for today. If you like, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe my channel. So we will see again in my another blog tomorrow. Assalamualaikum. Bye bye.